Hallelujah. Let's lift our voices wherever we are. Let's begin to appreciate the name of the Lord. Let's give him praise. Let's give him thanks. Let's thank him for another opportunity to be here today. Let's give him the glory and praise. Let us honor him. Let us adore him. Let's give him praise for who he is. Let's give him praise for what he has done, for what he's doing, and for what he's about to do. Lift your voices and appreciate him. Give him the praise. Give him the thanks. The Bible says, I will enter into his gate with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter into his court with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in him. Thank you for another opportunity to be in his presence. Thank you, Jesus. Are there grateful people listening, following? Lift your voices, lift your voices. Tell him how good he is, how great he is.
Everybody.
Sunday. That's all me. Hey, no Sunday. you. And who is greater than Jehovah, Lord of all?
There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord
of all. Oh, who is greater than Jehovah, Lord of all?
There is no one greater than Jehovah.
Everybody.
Oh,
say hallelujah. Shall arise and have mercy upon Zion. For the time to favor our year, the set time is come. The Lord is asking to say to someone, He says, your set time is come. Your set time is come. Your set time is come. There is time for everything, but your time of glory and greatness is come. Shali barabaya badaya dadasa. Holy, holy.
Oh, say, Baba. Oh, say, Amon.
battant haut. Oh, je baba. Akbar et la battant haut. Oh, je baba. Il made impossibilities possible. He made impossibilities possible. He made impossibilities possible. He made impossibilities possible. Making a way for you where there used to be no way. Where there seems to be no way. Jesus. The God of possibilities. The God of possibilities. The God of possibilities. I worship the God of possibilities. The God of possibilities. The God. Follow me, and I will make you. Just lift your voices, just bless His holy name. Give Him all the glory, give Him all the praise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we thank you once again for this opportunity in your presence. You are the King of Kings, you are the Lord of Lords. And in you, great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. For you are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else. Ask, O God, that in the name of Jesus, your hand of grace, your hand of strength will rest upon everyone in the name of Jesus. Blessings that money can buy, blessings that money cannot buy, let it be the testimony of everyone in the name of Jesus. Every issue of concern, every trouble, every challenge in the lives of everyone, under this atmosphere of your glory, just like the mountains melt away at your presence, so let them melt away in the name of Jesus. And I say to someone listening to me today, that the Egyptians you see today, you see them no more forever in the name of Jesus. The Egyptians you see today, you see them no more forever in the name of Jesus. May the hand of God rest upon you, and it shall be well with you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' mighty name. God bless you all. See you another time.